is over, folks. This is SmackDown.
The crowd has waited long enough and wants to kick this thing off, and so do we. I've been doing this a while, so trust me when I say this has got instant classic written all over it. Stay tuned.
And what a lineup on this card, starting with a bang. Singles match coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite against an imposing adversary.
Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
This is going to be good.
We have one of our breakout talents versus The Miz.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and from Manila, Philippines, weighing in at 130 pounds, Tanaka.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Just thinking about the hell these competitors are about to put their bodies through makes me glad I retired.
And his opponent, residing in Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, The Miz!
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising. With matches like this, it's no wonder SmackDown is watched by so many people. Thank you to the WWE Universe for making this show such a success.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Let's do this.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
How do you assess The Miz's situation here, King?
He clearly has no regard for the rules, which is probably why he hasn't been able to win over many fans.
It goes without saying that The Miz is incredibly impressed by his performance here tonight. But me, I'm going to see a little bit more of this match before making any judgments.
Aw, cry me a river, Cole. You know, I was one of the most detested superstars of all time, but that didn't stop me from becoming the King of the Ring. I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring.
Oh.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He's starting to feel it here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
And there's an extremely destructive strike. Taken down with a belly-to-back suplex.
What a vicious suplex.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Here's your winner, Tanaka.
The referee's three count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks.
The Miz will have to work a little bit harder to make a name here in the WWE.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win. Let's keep the action rolling along. Singles action coming your way. We have a real fan favorite taking on some tough competition. Not exactly likable. just a bully. Poking the bear. The fans are eating it up. So that's where we are, ready to get it going.
Hey, sometimes simple is the best way.
Well, we're going to see how it's all going to shake out. Going to be a tall order for the next match to live up to its billing, but I'm optimistic. Now, don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up.
I'm not going anywhere.
It will be Brock Lesnar against Jack Swagger.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Well, this is unexpected. What's he doing out here?
This is wonderful. Sometimes you have to take what's yours. He's doing that right now.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
Just making his presence felt there.
Submission in tight. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
That shot is perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once.
And that implement connects again. Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
again the mind games are played.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
And now he goes for it a second time.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
I think he's through playing around.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Oh, this isn't good.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Oh, not again, not again.
Another good lord,
he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Nothing like a great body slam. Classic. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Oh, that hurt.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
How's that for an assault? Now you have to stay on top of your opponent so your weapons tactic doesn't backfire. We all know what they say about karma.
He's on the defensive here. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
Hey, when it comes to the guy's finisher, he's of the belief if at first you don't succeed, try again.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
And that takes him off his feet.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
He sees it. Hey, he's going for it again.
When this guy's on, look out.
Okay, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
First time for everything, I guess.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You get exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Action like this has become synonymous with SmackDown over the years. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Brock Lesnar is showing the signs of punishment.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
This is it! Here he goes!
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it. Oh, the quick reversal there by Brock Lesnar. Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. And no doubt that Brock Lesnar is showing signs of damage.
Man, these are powerful shots to Brock Lesnar. I don't know how his equilibrium's not seriously impaired.
You're right. What an attack. I think any other superstar would have been rocked right out of the ring by now.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
That's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
What an attack. The animosity levels of this match just continue to rise. Make no mistake about it. This is a war. This is an all-out war.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape.
Look out! I'm not sure I can watch this.
He's begging for it.
Uh-oh. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Looks like he's starting to falter. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
And Michael, if what we've seen so far is any indication of what's to come, I fully expect him to go for that finishing again the next time he sees an opening.
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one.
He's fading fast. His outlook is not good at all.
From where I sit, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really go either way.
Well, all I can say, guys, is that his finish...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
Big D, right on the bridge of the nose.
Well, we're on the move here.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your... You may have to submit here. Referee asking...
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Executed perfectly. Clamped down with a serious leg lock.
No kidding. It's going to be tough to get out of that one.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
We may be looking at spaghetti legs after that one.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time
for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
No kidding. What a matchup. This has been a classic. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
This may settle the score right here.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Whoa, watch out. After a shot like that, you're gonna be walking funny, talking funny. Heck, you'll probably be seeing funny.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Could be tap out time. Kimura lock is in.
Or better get a sling ready.
Oh man, this has gotta hurt.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
And he snaps off the Hurricane Rana. The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Yeah, you're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Another electric crowd on hand here for SmackDown, as has been the norm over the years. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup. He's showing amazing agility here. Whoa!
Yeah, this guy is amazing.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment?
And did you hear the impact? Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Whoa, I think that one made the entire building shake.
The steel chair shots continue. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to. Oh man, repeated chair shots. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Ow!
Trying to put him away.
Whoa, what a drop kick.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, look at this.
Oh, the flesh. Look at the welts.
This match has taken so much out of this guy.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Another great SmackDown. Thank you for choosing to join us tonight. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Oh my God, what a chair shot.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Action like this has become synonymous with SmackDown over the years.
Watch it!
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
Oh no, we know what this is.
Look out!
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. This is it.
That's it. He's out.
There it is. The finisher. This could all be over right now.
He is just getting busted up.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He's going to give up. He's got to give up. No one can get out of this.
There's no escaping this.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Oh, right to the gut.
Direct hit. I don't know if you can get back on your feet after that. Getting tagged like that might be enough to keep an opponent down for good.
He's got the arm bar locked in.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
You can almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench, this gets closer to being over.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
You may have to submit here. Referee asking. He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
Watch it. Ooh.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running.
This could be it.
Will he tap out? Will he tap out?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Of course you do, but that's the last thing you want to have happen to you. The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Can I beat my opponent? Because when those thoughts start creeping in, you're done.
Another great SmackDown. Thank you for choosing to join us tonight.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Right on the kidneys.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Uh-oh, big move coming. Oh, this isn't good.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
No kidding. What a matchup. This has been a classic.
At what point?
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly episodic television program.
Oh my, get the medics down here.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Things are not looking very good.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
Oh, that's a good Lord. He's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Now, what did you think of that? What a match. What a fight. When you reach this point, all bets are off. Anything can happen, and I love it.
Here we go.
Another electric crowd on hand here for SmackDown, as has been the norm over the years. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
My, you're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. A move like that is completely unnecessary. Plus, you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
When this guy's on, look out.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
And here's some more trash talking.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Nice reversal.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first. Tonight.
This is great.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Two.
Three.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here's your winner, Brock Lesnar.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory. Let's keep the action rolling along. Singles action on tap right now. We have one of our breakout talents against an imposing adversary.